Hello, lovely. Nice to see you more alert. How are you feeling? Good. And how's the pain? Great. So now your secondary injuries are dealt with. As I said earlier, I will need to check your vitals and carry out an assessment on you. All right. Good. So, I can see that you've got fluid coming out of that ear. You got any pain there? Ringing? Muffled. Okay. And what about the other side? Okay. Great. Have you got any headache? Yeah. I know you were experiencing some dizziness and nausea earlier. Is that still the case? All right. Yeah. Okay, so some spots floating. All right, is that all the time or blurry? Not always. Okay. So the damaged eye, that's quite blur. All right. It is quite cloudy, so that could be, you know, hindering. All right. I know. But don't worry. I'm sure you'll be fine. Okay? You probably just got a little bit of a concussion. And I'm wondering if you've got a TM rupture, which is a perforated eardrum. All right. Quite common. Okay, well, I'll have a look and I'll see if there's anything in there, which I doubt it. But I can see if there's anything going on. All right, and I would like to check your temperature. Because after an injury like you've had, and, you know, with everything that's been going on, infection is a huge concern. Yeah, and I might have to give you a tetanus shot just to be on the safe side. All right. Yeah, I mean, some of the things that you said, I mean, they could indicate an infection, but then it could also be linked to something else. Yeah, that's right. So I'm glad you are more alert now and you're with it. And you've got a little bit more energy, which is really great. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, you were very disorientated and, you know, you were crying and screaming in pain. It was really awful to see. Yeah, I mean, your wounds were horrendous, especially the one on your upper chest, but, you know, it was all fine and all worked out. Oh, you are very welcome. You really are. All right. And that was the main concern for me. These other things, as long as I keep on top of it, you should be okay. Yeah. All right, so I do have some notes here that were given to me. So, I'm guessing from these notes, it's possibly the thing. So yeah, I think I might give you the tetanus jab and some antibiotics. All right, and if there is an infection in your ear or in the wounds, it's going to help treat. All right, they will be quite strong, okay? And I'll probably put you on an IV, get some fluid into you as well as the antibiotics. All right. No, you didn't lose a mass of blood, luckily. You were very, you know, well looked after, which was really good, so I don't need to give you a blood transfusion or anything like that. All right. So, yeah, I think looking at this, I mean, I could definitely see that you've got mild eye trauma, but I need to have a look, see if there's any damage to the iris or the cornea or anything like that, okay? I'm hoping that it will actually just subside and heal on its own, all right? A little bit of bruising and, you know, things like that. Yeah, I just need to check out if we've got any blood vessel blockages or, you know, any blood clots, anything like that. Okay, I mean, your wounds, as I said, weren't showing signs of infection, but that doesn't mean things weren't developing. Yeah, that's right. Okay. And I will need to carry out at some point a mental health assessment on you. All right. Okay, we need to look for any PTSD signs. All right. Okay. Right. So, let's get cracking. Okay. I'll probably put you on some more pain relief in a little while as well, some more anti-inflammatory, but I'll probably put those into the IV. Okay, give you some morphine or something. Yeah. I know it's not too bad at the moment, but, you know, things can soon wear off. Okay. Right, so let's get assessing you. I won't do the strenuous things just yet, okay? I'll do some simple things first. Right, so you've done your urine sample, haven't you? Great, have you put it over that? Brilliant, you have, that's fine. I will check that shortly. And I will need to do your blood test as well and some swabs. Is that okay? Great. So let's check these vitals then. Team are really proud, you know. Yeah. They really are. Right. Okay, if I could have your wrist, please. I'm just going to check your pulse. Is it nice and still for me? Okay, normal breathing. That's really good. Okay, I'm going to check your oxygen and saturation levels. Okay, if I can put your index finger. Nice and still for me. Normal breathing. Good. I was worried about blast lung, especially with your chest. Thank you. But hopefully we'll be alright. I can't hear any wheezing on you out loud, which is a good sign. But never be too sure, you know. Okay, let's check temperature. Okay. It's perfect, which is a good sign. Brilliant. Do you know what your height is? Don't worry about your weight. Thank you. Right. I'm going to have a listen to your chest, okay? This is really important now. I need to listen to your breathing and see if I can hear any wheezing or any crackling or anything. anything like that, or any whistling. Yeah, that's right. I just need to make sure, you know, that there isn't any other damage to your lungs. All right. Okay. Just normal breathing for me. Is it nice and steady? Good. Now, some nice heavy breathing. Same again. Okay, normal breathing, please. Nice deep breath, hold, release. Nice deep breath in, hold, release. In, hold, release. Again. And again. Same again. And again. Wonderful. You can relax. That all sounds absolutely amazing. All right. So, luckily, no lungs were damaged. All right. Obviously, with the blood tests and things that I will be doing, that will all obviously be clarified in that. But from listening at your chest, your lungs are definitely intact and your heart sounds really great. All right. Okay. Right, I'm going to do your blood pressure. So, if I can have this on. Keep your arm nice and still for me on that. Excellent. Thank you. In the normal range, but on the higher side, all right. Okay. Right, I'm going to pop you in some drops to your eyes, okay? Just to make the eye exam a little bit easier for you, okay? Your head back for me. Blink. Blink. Side. Blink. And blink. Okay, that will just take a few moments to work, all right. All right. Right, we feeling all right? Good. So, let me have a look at that eye trauma. Do you have any lower back pain at all? Urine, I can see, looks a normal healthy colour, which is good. Alright. Did you have any pain when you passed urine? Burning, tingling, anything like that? Good. And you okay to walk? You were walking okay? Yeah? A little bit wobbly? Okay, that's good. Excellent. And you are aware of where you are. Okay. So, where are you? Yeah. And what country? And what are you doing here? That's right. Brilliant. And what's your full name? And your date of birth? Your national insurance number? Excellent, thank you. Okay. Do you know what your occupation is? That's correct. And what mission are you on? And how many years have you served? Excellent. Just have to check. Fantastic. Right. Start just by having a look at the eye. Alright. I know I had a brief look earlier, but I'd just like to feel. Okay. Close your eyes for me. I'm just having a look at the damage on the outside. Okay, open. Okay. This will feel all right, okay, it won't be so strenuous for you. All right, now you've had the drops in. Okay, so I just need you to just look straight ahead for me. I'm just going to have a really good look at this eye first. Okay. I know, but you're doing really good. Yeah, it's really cloudy. You can see that. Okay. Pupil isn't reacting, which is expected, really. Okay. All right. You're doing well. Okay, let me just try the other side. Keep nice and still for me. Okay, so this eye looks really good, okay, really clear. And I can definitely see your pupils moving on this one. Good. So let's do okay. Perfect. Excellent. That's good. You just look at my light. Keep looking. Okay. Look. Okay. Perfect. That eye is doing great. Alright, if you could look up for me just with your eyes. That's fine. Wonderful. Perfect. Right. look here. Here. That's it. Two eyes. Good. Yep. Good. Great. Perfect. Good. If you can tell me how many fingers I'm holding up. Good. Keep focusing here. Perfect. Good. Wonderful. Keep looking at my nose. Great. Good. Great. Okay, got my nose. I'm going to do it at the same time. Tell me if you can see both. Good. 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 Great. Okay. And I can. Great. Good. Perfect. All look clear to you. Okay, as you can see that. Fantastic. You're doing really well. Okay. So, if I can get you to just look at my finger, and if you can follow it just with your eyes. Okay? Yep. Good. That's it. Great. You're doing really well. Good. Okay. If you can go nose to finger. Okay, so your nose, my finger. Okay. Nose. That's it. Nose and good. Good. Mm-hmm. Yep. Uh-huh. Great. Okay. Right. Okay. Okay, relax for me. All right. You can see my little chart. Yep. Can you tell me what letter that is? That row? This one? Next. Mm-hmm. Good. This row. And the one below. Is there any other row that you can read? Okay. What colour is this? And this. Good. Tell me that letter. That one. That one. And that one. That one. Good. Sit. Even if you can't, just give it a go. Okay. Tell me what number that is. This one. One, this one. Thank you. The number in each of these circles. We'll start with this one. Good. Brilliant. And same again. Brilliant. Excellent. Your eyes are really healthy. Okay. That one, unfortunately, has got some mild trauma. All right. Luckily, there's no lasting damage. All right, whatever you can see is just temporary. All right, and it will get better. Okay, there was no scarring or no damage to the iris or the cornea or anything else. All right, it's just superficial, which is good. Okay, so it will take a while for the swelling to go down and the bruising and for the blood to go back. All right, yeah. And between now and then, your vision will be slightly impaired, especially in that eye. All right. I will have a look in a moment with my light and lenses, okay, just to, you know, be 100% sure. But as it stands at the moment, I can't see there being any future problem there. It's just going to be, you know, a little bit of a while to heal. All right. Okay, so let me just have a look with these, okay? Right. Let's look straight ahead for me. I'm just going to bring that down. Okay. Straight ahead for me. Excellent. This is A, B. Just tell me which one is clearer, okay? So, A. B. A. B. Okay. As it is, A. Or as it is. Okay. As it is, B. Or as it is, or B. Okay, wonderful. Brilliant. Fantastic. Very happy. Okay, so I'm happy about your eyes. It's really good. That's fine. Right, I'm going to look in your ears now. I'm just going to have a look in your ears, okay? Good. Nice and clear. Good. Any pain or anything? Good. Now let's have a look at this side, all right? I'll be very gentle. Yeah. All right. I'm sorry. Yeah. Yeah, you've definitely got a perforated eardrum. Alright, we'll explain the muffledness, the ringing, and the pain. Alright, it's very inflamed and red. Okay. Don't worry, it will get better, okay? It should get better on its own, and I'm hoping it does. I'm just going to take a swab of the fluid. All right. Nice and still for me. To wipe up the fluid. I have a tuning fork. I'm going to tap it and pop it either side of your head, next to your ears. Can you tell me if you can just hear it? Okay, so you hear that? And what about that? Okay, it's not as clear that side, quite muffled. All right, you know what to expect and what sound. Okay, good. So I'm going to do this side first. So I'm going to tap it. If you could tell me when you can't hear it anymore. Okay, good. And same on the other side. And again on the other. And the other side again. Hear that? Okay. Good. Right. Hear the difference? The side look. Okay, not so much. Okay. So definitely struggling on this side. All right. How was that? Okay. All right. No, I know I didn't expect you to get all of them. That's fine. All right. Don't worry. Okay. Last go. Okay, well done. Well done. It's all right. Fantastic. It was expected. All right. Right. I'm going to whisper numbers in either side of your ears. Could you just repeat the number, please? Okay. These either side of your head, and I would like you to just tell me which side you heard. All right. Excellent. Okay, so you can hear, but it's a lot more muffled and yeah, not so clear. Okay, and it gets mixed up with the ringing. All right, okay, that makes sense. Don't worry. I definitely think that's just going to be temporary. All right, the hearing will come back. All right, once we've sorted the ear. Excellent, I'm very pleased. So, I'm going to give you some antibiotics definitely for that ear. Okay, and it should heal on its own. And obviously, the hearing should come back. All right, there's things we can do if it don't, but by the looks of things, it will. Okay. So, happy with that. Okay, my love. A few more things to do. All right. Right. You comfortable? I'm going to read you five sentences. If you can, just repeat the sentence to me. Okay. So, first one, I like the beach. I am a soldier. I am British. It is summer. I want to sleep. Good. I'm going to say five numbers, and if you can repeat them. Five, one, 2, 10, 7. Then I've got 4 rows of numbers. I'm going to say them all, if you can repeat. Okay, first one. 1, 3, 10, 4. 7, 11, 22. 3, 5, 9, 6. And finally, 8, 9, 15, 1. Great. And now I'm going to say some words, if you can just repeat them. Okay. Chocolate. Pineapple. Coconut. Sleep. Slippy. And mushy. Okay. And now going to say those words in a different order. If you can repeat the order, okay? Sleep, slippy, pineapple, mushy, coconut, chocolate. When you're ready. Not bad. Right. My finger. What I need you to do is just touch it with your index finger. Okay, so I'll pop it here, then here, and so on. Okay. Good. Mm-hmm. Okay. Good stretch. Okay. That's fantastic. Okay, so these shoes here, I'll put them there. If you could tie the shoelaces, please. Wonderful. Thank you very much. Take them from you. Okay. I'm going to give you this and a pen. If I could get you to just draw me a straight line for me. Okay, here we go. Can we have a look? Okay, not too bad. And again. Let me take a look. Okay. Take the pen and just hold it and pass it to the other hand. And back again. Good. I'll take that from you, thank you. Okay. Here we have some beans. If you could thread me 4 beans on one of those strings, please. Brilliant. I'll take that. Fantastic. Right, last couple of things now. All right, if you can cough for me. Okay. Sniff and blink. Good. You can pop your hands out for me. I'm going to puff some air on either hand. Can you just tell me if you can feel it? All right. Good. And your feet, please, put them back. And just look straight ahead. Okay. I'm going to be moving my hands closer to your face, but please don't focus on what I'm doing. All right, so just keep looking straight ahead. All right. Good. Great. Perfect. Very happy. Okay, so I would say you've got a concussion, all right. Mild to moderate, all right. You have your perforated eardrum and your mild temporary eye trauma. Okay, no organ damage. Okay, it was very close, but very good. All right, possibly shock, PTSD. Okay, so you'll need an assessment on that. Okay, need to rest, plenty of fluids. Okay. Other than that, we're all good. So, just need to check. Urine. Okay. Then do a blood test and then give you the tetanus jab. Right. You're doing okay. Good. Looking really well. Okay, while that's doing, I can take a swab from your mouth. Okay. Up for me from your armpit, other side. Okay. And one from your groin. Okay, legs apart for me. Fantastic. That is all clear. Oh, wonderful. I will get one of the others to hook you up to some oxygen and to an IV, all right. And they will give you the antibiotics, some pain relief, and get some nice hydration. All right. Yeah. So I'm now. Take some blood. just fill your arm. Pump for me. Let's check this one. Okay, I'm going to do this side. Okay. Right. Okay. Pop straight in. Okay, press right down. Keep holding that. Okay, if you can hold that for me. Thank you. Just have a look. Great. There you go. All done. So, just need to clean the area where I'm going to be giving you the tetanus shot, okay? Okay, stretch the skin. Okay, 1, 2, 3. There we go. Pop like that, just press down. Right, just going to sign off the sheet. Okay. Excellent. So I'm going to write up my notes, all right? I'm going to leave you to rest. Get some rest, get some water, hydrate yourself, get some food, all right? And get the IV through, the antibiotics, the pain relief and everything like that, okay? And then I'll come back and see you later. And when you're feeling up to it, I will do a mental health assessment. Okay, yeah. In the meantime, though, I will give you a questionnaire to fill in. I want you to be as honest as possible. Okay, I'll just put my name there. Date. So this is your questionnaire. Please don't fill it out just yet, okay? But please do it in a little while. All right. Yeah, okay. That's fine. Thank you very much. Okay, and I'll take all these notes and I'll go and write the report up. Okay, I'll have to let the sergeant know and the rest of the team. Okay. Excellent. How do you feel? Good. Glad to hear it. Is you doing all right? Good. Feel comfortable? Good. That's what I'd like to hear. Once you get the meds in you, you'll be feeling a lot better. Alright. You are very, very welcome. Alright, my lovely. I assure you. Yeah, will you get some rest, okay? Yeah. Get one of the others to look after you. And I'll come see you in a little while. All right. Yeah, you got some rest. I've got to tidy up a few things and that. All right. You're very welcome. Well, you take care now. Bye-bye.